All right, now that's working. Just another few minutes. Okay, I guess I'll go ahead and get into this. I would like to figure out why my sounds are working, but let's see. Oh yeah, I still have an egg. Well, first things first, I have a tree to check. Come on. I guess I can try it again. It takes hours for the tree to take. I guess at the end of the stream I'll try coming back here and see if anything's on it. Why is there a fist plate just sitting out here? How did I miss all these people? Eos. Radios, I'm not losing you to a Krogunk. That reminds me, I need to go through the bottom piece and take on all the trainers down there too. Shockwave, that might be nice. Actually, how close is this egg to hatching, anyways? Doesn't seem close, of course. Dina. Nope. Oh, Spark is even better. Okay. Ooh, Eos wants to crunch. Yeah. I think we'll finally get rid of Rollout because it's not very good. My Dima is evolving. And of course, he still looks so small. Yes, I do have a Pokédex. Of course, Wukong wants to learn Torment, but nope. hello. And thank you. I do not know how to say that. Is there something you like to be called? Nope, I don't need you out here. I need to get Wukong. Well, I can call you F9, but I don't know if that's what I would like to call you. I will say F9, though. Anyways, welcome to the stream! How have you been today? Eos crunch. That's good. I'm alright. Just chilling out some Pokemon. Playing a stylized Nuzlocke. Diamond, Pearl, and Platinum, the originals, so whenever this came out, I definitely got both. Oh, Red, Green, and Ruby and Sapphire, not Gold, Silver? Start by getting rid of some of these things. I've played every main series Pokemon from the beginning. Like, I started with Red, Blue, then I got Gold, Silver, Crystal. Hey, Ninja! But yeah, I've played about every Pokemon game that's come out. I'm doing alright, and you? Oh, come on, Eos. Wake up. Hey, I don't have to name all of them, but I have enjoyed every game. Because I played Red and Blue when they first came out. Then I played Gold, Silver, then Crystal. I played Ruby, Sapphire, and Emerald. I played Diamond, Pearl, and then Platinum. Black, White, Black 2, White 2, even though I don't really like those. I've played them. What was after Unova? Kalos? Yeah, I literally started playing Pokemon back when it first came out. Okay, Wukong needs to come out. Because I'm not losing Eos. Yeah, I get that because, I mean, the first game, you just want to see how it goes and see, like, experience everything. But then by the second game, excuse me. By the second game, you feel like you can probably do a challenge mode. And honestly, on the games which have a third rendition, like Ruby, Sapphire, Emerald, and what is it? Soul, Gold, Silver, and then Crystal. Oh yeah, I almost forgot, Fire Red, Leaf Green, Heart Gold, Soul Silver, because those were in that area, and then it was Kalos. Yeah, I mean, because the third version always had something different in it than the regular version. Who knew? Okay, Wukong, you gotta finish this off now. Yeah, I'm training up to beat Maylene. Dang, I don't want to use a full heal. Petches, poison, yes. There we go. I think I'm about to get- oh wait, this is the Valor Lakefront. I don't want to go- well... I could catch something. I don't know if there's anything I want out here. I'll save that for later. Yeah, but they gotta show off the Pokemon of the region. That's why her ace is a Lucario. Well, I already have a Buizel and I already have a Girafarig from last stream. So I guess the best thing would be to hold off. I actually had to re-lather the tree because I guess a week is too much time. So depending on where I am at the end of the stream, I may go back and check on it. I know, but it's so much more likely to get a male than a female. Still not enough. Yeah, I mean, getting a shiny Combi and then finding out it's also a shiny male Combi so you won't get a shiny Vespiquen is kind of an oof moment. Because it's like, yeah, you finally got a shiny, but it's not gonna be anything other than a Combi. Okay, let me see something. Okay, Hawk is the one I'm gonna take into this gym for my main hitter. Since he's a flying type. And he's level 30. And her ace is level 30. So do you think I should go ahead and try and beat all the gym trainers, then see how I am and see if I really want to go for Maylene? Yeah, it's that weird thing where it's like, it should be obvious that they should do something. It's like having teams of four when there's really, you don't have a limit. I'm just worried about Thunder Punch. I'd like to have Silene out, but she's still an Abra. I guess if I trade her out for Minty, then she can get some levels in the back and maybe she'll level up and evolve. Thank you. Oh, hello, Kara? Awesome then, how are you? Oh, that's right, they're missing Pokemon. Because of Team Galactic. It's going pretty well because I have special rules in it. I haven't lost anyone yet. And I'm about to go see about taking down Maylene. Oh, I forgot her puzzle gem. Can you get a fairy type this early in the game? Actually, yeah, I wanted to put Silene on the team. Yeah, she is a pretty good gym leader. Okay, I'm gonna put Silene in the party. I'm just gonna switch out Minty, because I don't think I'll need a grass type in this gym. And that way Silene can gain some levels while I'm battling these trainers. Hawk, here's your time to shine. And I think another level you evolve. Alright, the last time I did this, I lost Wukong until I beat Rourke. So hopefully this won't go bad. My hawk. Crap. That's right, Dimitri evolved at 31. I knew one of them did. Well then, that means he'll be one level off from the level cap. Oh, yay, Silene! Good, I have Silene as backup now. Well, she's still very low, but I can train her up from here. Get done with you. Yes, let's pray that Hawk will carry. I know he's super effective, but still, they have Rock Tomb, and I'm pretty sure some of them have Thunder Punch. And I'm just worried about... Ooh! Nice one, Hawk! Alright, Siling got another level. Also, what is it with my chat box? That is just weird. Yay, now it's filling in. Hawk, I'll give you all the pets you want, but you gotta get through this gym. Just lost a life. So, who can come out? No, not Silene. Not Silene. She's level 20. She'll get one shot. Yeah, I just picked her up. Well, maybe Wukong will evolve soon. Though I think Infernape is level 35, I want to say? Okay, back to the Pokemon Center. Hawk needs to go in the ICU. Dang it, that means I won't have an Infernape either. I mean, I have a Kadabra now, at least. I won't be able to get an Alakazam. Alright. Hawk, you're in the ICU until I beat Maylene. That means I really gotta think of what I have here. Man, this would be good, but she's so low leveled, I have to train her up so much. I don't think I have anything. Oh no! That's terrible! Aha, the fiend has arrived. How are you guys? And what would you like to be called? I don't know if you guys want me to call you "Someone Ate My Cheese." I could try Giri. But she's also normal, so that means that any punch moves, she's going to be, or any fighting moves at all, she's going to be super susceptible to. No. Oh my goodness, the cheese police. But no, Kara, Hawk is now in the ICU until after I defeat the... until after I either beat Maylene or do something else. True. So now I gotta think of who to bring in. I could try and get the egg to hatch, and I think that's a Togepi. Which that would be a fairy. Because I think flying, psychic, and fairy are my only super effective types. A couple of them are. Hestia is level 7. I know, but she's normal. Which means she'd probably go down pretty fast in a fighting gym. Quack knows confusion, but he's not a psychic type, so it wouldn't be stab. And Minty is the highest level in here. Well, this Minty, the Roselia, is level 28, so she's the highest that I have in there. So anything in there, I'll have to train up. Again. The Roselia? Or the Chansey? Because like I said, both of them are named after my friend Minty. Chansey has Tail Whip, Echoed Voice, Life, Do, and Sing. And she's also level 16, so I'd have to train her up. Yeah, and he's level 14. So any Pokemon I pick out of here, even if I choose the Roselia, is going to need to be trained up at least a little bit. Roselia? Yeah, I guess as long as they don't have, like... No, she doesn't know a fairy move just yet. And... I don't know her new moveset. I'd have to look that up. Let's see. Fling, takedown, heel pulse, helping hand, light screen. Man, if I could go to the move tutor and I had heart scales, she learns disarming voice at level 1. Yeah, but I think the move tutor is in a Pastoria. I know, but I'd like to go in the flow. Oh, that's right. I could go to Pastoria before I even get the gym badge, because there's nothing stopping me. No, that's not what I want. Okay, so I've got Work Up, Rock Smash, Stealth Rock, Grass Knot, Cut, Attract, Bolt Switch, Strength, Dig, and Shockwave. Okay, then what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the bottom of Veilstone to get to Pastoria. I think this way is still open. Yeah, I just can't go to the Lake Valor. Or... Okay, is it around here? Or is it inside Pastoria? Next route? Okay. The Shard House, okay. Well, let me make sure I remember where this guy is, because I think he's this one? Okay, yeah, so it is him. Okay, so this route, house where the shard house, okay? Nope. Dima, move. Crap. Dupes. Proven dupes. Okay, Shard House. Yeah, I see it right up there. I just was making sure I can get rid of this parasol girl. Near the Shard House, okay. Edge of Mud where I just was, okay. Okay, Dima. Along the left side, okay. Okay, wait. I think I have... I do, okay. On the left side where the trees are, okay? Dima! I'm gonna put you back in your Pokeball. Opposite the sign. I swear, I wish the item finder was a bit more useful in this. Right here, where I am. I'm not moving until you say this is the right area. Okay, I'm gonna move over to this spot. Right here. Dang it. Along the trees. I swear, Dimitri. I see it. Okay, that's more in the mud pile. Let's see. There it is! Yep. Teamwork is always good. Crap. More dupes. About to say, I'm not interested, but I guess I should be interested in the rare candies. Since I have Pokemon, I'm trying to level up. But first, I want to see what else Minty can learn. Nope, I'm only allowed to get 5 levels over the ace. Which means since Maylene's ace is 30, I can only get to level 35. Anything that goes over 35 needs to be boxed until after the battle. Sweet Kiss, Disarming Voice, Covet, Charm, Minimize, Pound, Copycat, Defense Curl. Yeah, Disarming Voice is only 40, but I mean, it never misses. And it may take a couple tries, but at least it's something that I can use. Just thinking someone else might have something, but I don't think so, because most of them probably wouldn't have any powerful moves that can be retaught. Serene Grace. So I guess I will go for Disarming Voice, at least to give her a fairy move. And we will get rid of... I guess Tail Whip. Okay, now to train up more Pokemon. Or... True, but Ninja, what level is Crush Awake's ace? Is it 32? Or should I say 30 as well? Okay, so here's the question. Do you think I should go for Wake since Dimitri is level 31? It's still the same thing, and I don't know if any of his gem have water ground, because Gastrodon is a thing. And if he has a Gastrodon, I may want to bring out Rosalia. I'll just box Silene and bring out Rosalia. And that will also clear the event, Quagsire. So I definitely need to get... Actually, I got to a new town, so... Okay, so I'm gonna hand this guy over to you guys. Because my rules are, whenever a Pokemon goes to the ICU, they either have to wait till an event happens or until I get to a new town. Well, I went to Pastoria, so technically I can get Hawk out. I can get Hawk out, we can go back to Veilstone and beat Maylene. Or try Maylene again. But it is up to y'all, because personally I would love to, but because that's my rules with the ICU for the first time. And this is Hawk's first time in the ICU. Is that either I get to a new town or an event happens, like I beat a gym leader. Well, I count the events like I beat a gym leader, I have a rival battle, I have a galactic battle. Any of those I consider events. Alright, y'all want me to go for Wake first? Where's the Pokemon Center? I think it's up. Ah, yeah, but after I defeat Wake, I have to do a battle with Barry. So I'm gonna switch Silene with Minty. Have two Minties on the team. Actually, I'm going to save. True, I can do that. That's right, it's in Platinum that, Barry and Wake go after the... Barry and Wake actually meet up and go after the grunt with you. For the worst puzzle gym in this whole entire series. Demi is a hoppin'. Yeah. That that's why I love Platinum so much, because they actually give you more context to the characters. I swear, this gym doesn't help when I walk into walls every other time. Wait, is Barboach water ground, or is he just water? I think he's one of the ones that start out water ground. I'm not gonna risk it. Yeah, I thought... sorry, I thought so. And all Minty knows is absorb. Oh well, that works. I know, that's why I always make sure I don't charge an electric attack on a water ground type. I know, some of the renderings are kind of off in this game. Nah, switch out. Yeah, switch back. Nope, come on. I'd say go ahead and get Legends Arceus because it is an amazing game. And maybe save up, because I mean it's, what, June? You've got a few months to save up for Scarlet and Violet. Wait, what's this to? Crap, am I stuck? It is. No, wait, I go back. Yeah. I always forget how the chambers in this gym work. Sometimes the graphics glitch and it looks weird, but I mean, it's still a good game. Honestly, I've lost hours in that game. Ah, crap, a Shellos. Wait. They're full water, not water ground, right? I have a Shellos, I should know this. I'm still gonna err on the side of caution. Just water? Okay. I mean, one thing everyone loves about Arceus is how dynamic the battle poses are. Oh no, you're not learning fling, no. Because I mean, here they're kind of static, they sit through their own pace, all they do is like maybe move a little bit. But in Arceus, they full out attack each other. And attack the player, so. Ooh, Volt Switch. Forget an old move. know what? I'm getting rid of Thundershock. Okay. I do have an ether, so I can replenish Dimitri's spark, or I could give him Shockwave. What do you think? You think that would be better? I mean, he just learned Volt Switch. But I was thinking I could give him Shockwave as well. Wait a minute, Eos can learn Shockwave? That's interesting. Okay, so he does not learn Shockwave, so I'm going to teach that to him. Just so I have a more powerful electric attack. Okay, this one I'll get rid of Tackle for. And even though it's just 9 points, I will heal up Dimitri. Because this is a big battle. Attaboy, Dimitri! Alright, Minty. You're up. Right, Minty. And of course now you lure Giga Drain. All right, Minty. Okay. Yay! Well, Minty's going into the ICU, but at least he gave it something on the way out. Well, yeah, I'd be able to get Hawk back, but now Minty has to stay in the box until I beat Maylene. Wait, what? How the flip do you have that high of friendship? Okay, I need to mark this down. So Wukong, Hawk, and Minty the Roselia. Okay, I can use Defog now. And I have stickers. So now I can get Hawk back. Oh yeah, and I get a Pokemon at the Great Marsh. Wait, Pokemon Center is up here. Wow, the PC doesn't heal you anymore. I just did not expect to get a Blissey. Okay, where in the Great Marsh? Is it in the first, second, or third section? Or rather, I think there's six sections of the Great Marsh. Okay, so I have Defog now. Okay. Now, I would really like a Croagunk. We'll see what I get. That's dupes. Another dupes. More dupes. Still more dupes. I swear, all the dupes! Okay, not dupes. An Azurill. Yeah, like I said, I really wanted a Krogunk because I like Toxicroak. But let's see what Marianne has. Level 26 with Bubble Beam, Charge, Slam, and Bounce. That might be good. She's already fairy. What do you think? Marianne for Minty the Blissey? She's a few levels ahead. And I think it's friendship, or is it 30? Okay, leave the grunt. I don't know if anything's gonna be on this route that I can use, but let's see. A Shellos. I don't know if I can count them because they're different types. It's still a Shellos. Yeah, it still had the marker. Yeah, that would be kind of cheap to have another Shellos just because it's a different type. I already have a Buizel. But I'll still... Yep, it's still a Shellos, so unfortunately I can't get it because even though it's a different type. Well, a different style, I guess. Ooh, good thing I'm not using Dimitri. A Wingull? Well, I guess that's not as bad. But I'm gonna hold it for now. I really want to get back over to... Oh yeah, I do have the old rod. Oh jeez. know, but I'm not going for, like, annoying strats. I'm just going for winning strats. Does this do it a battle or does he give you a rod? No, he just tells you about the restaurant. Dang it. Hey, Gadubu, how are you? But yes, she was a tuber and she's virtual, so therefore she is a VTuber. Okay, I already have a giraffe rig. Ooh, a big root. I didn't know that, but then again, I haven't gotten to the post game yet. Come on, Dimitri, keep up! I keep checking, but also I love this theme. Casual style. But I think I'll keep saving up for the leather jacket style. I just love that one. Thank you. Yay, it's going to hatch soon, finally. Okay, Hawk is still level 31. And actually, I may go over to that tree and see if anything's come out. I actually never knew that some of the games had the older sounds as rewards for late game. Okay, it's showing me, I guess, the trees? Or, no, wait, those are berries, I think. Yeah, I pressed the plus. So that's the tree I think I slathered. Would it be a different color if it was, if there was a Pokemon there? Sparkling tree. Well, it's not sparkling, unfortunately. So, so many amazing features in this game, and I'm like, what does this do? Okay. We're gonna try this again, and hopefully, Hawk doesn't get sent back to the ICU. Because I would like to keep my Staravia, and eventually get a Staraptor. Yeah, I mean, it's nice to see little references to past games. And I mean, even, like, references to maybe future games, like the strange, what was it, like this, forget what they called it. But like in Kalos, there was like the strange totem or something that was like a reference to Alola. Thank you. it's like they always say they have something where you can always tell what new thing they're gonna be doing. Hey, I do not know how to say that. Tack? Tayak? Is this one of those, like, if a woodchuck could chuck wood? Well, yeah, in all the cafes in Galar, you can, like, every day you win, you can get, like, a certain treat from another region. Yeah, you can get rage, candy bars, lava cookies, old gâteau. Like, you can get, like, every generation's weird little thing that they have. Okay. So, oh wait, I can do this. Down here. That's good, now I just need to go up. Yeah, the trading Pokemon in gyms, or just, you know, getting the different Pokemon. That was a nice touch in Galar. But yeah, any Pokemon that had a variation, you could easily get the Cantonian or other variation by just trading it with another person. Okay, so they're both the same. Honestly, I loved Obstagoon, the Obstagoon line, but that's just because I like Pierce. Okay, how does this- oh, that's right, this is actually where it's not supposed to be. There we go. Okay. These flipping puzzles. The eggs hatching. man, it's a Happini. I thought it would be a Togepi. Well, I guess since I got that in Heart Home, I'll just call that a Heart Home. Yeah, that's where I got confused, because I'm thinking everything is platinum. I don't know why that just popped into my head. Well, dang it, now I can't leave the gym because I finally got the stupid puzzle figured out. I hope. Yes, I did. Okay. Wow, two gyms in one day. Y'all, here we go. Maylene is one of the tougher ones of the beginning trainers or gym leaders. Bot raids? I'm guessing by the name, people send bots to raid people. There we go, Ace. All right, starting off strong. Holy crap, Annie. Almost. Okay, Hawk, just survive. Rock Doom. Holy crap! Hawk! Yeah, I agree. It's kind of shallow. Okay, Moomin Milk time. May not outspeed. Of course you do! Ugh. I really want to say a word, but I'm not going to. I'm going to heal my Pokemon and try again. Yeah, I'm glad they make it where you can buy 10 at a time. Okay. I'm gonna go for it. No! Crap. I'm sorry, Hawk. Okay, Mario, let's try this. That's just hilarious to look at. Oh, that did nothing. Okay, Hawk is down another one. Marianne is down. I know, I'm just hoping I get a chance to use them. I was hoping that I could go through and then use Wukong as the final, whenever she brought out her Lucario. Okay, she's bulking. Not good, but at least it gives me a turn. Come on, Wukong. Attaboy. Do I want a chance to heal? I'm still in the green, but if he crits, then Wukong is down for his second. Okay. That's two for Wukong. I'm gonna have a team of nothing. Okay, that drain punch is stupid. Thank you. PP does Drain Punch have? Well, I'm hoping it's getting close because all I have left is a super potion and 6 potions, so... That's one on Dimitri. Yes, but I'm down to my Bibarel and a Happiny. Alright, you know what? Flinch. Okay. So that's one down on Eos. Did nothing. Actually, if I can survive, which I doubt, yep. Just born and already had a loss. Okay, so... Hawk's in 2. Eos is in 1. Okay. So, what's in this box is all I have to work with. Xylene, I'm bringing back out because she was originally my backup. So before I look at HMs or anything, TMs, I have to decide on what I'm going to use first. Right now, I'm just focused on getting through Maylene. Now, Minty and Silene are gonna be my first off, my heavy hitters. Giddy and Dan, okay. What about Nader? Would he do anything? I think something's wrong with your, because Geodude is level 24, and he's still a Geodude. Yes, I do have workup. I have workup, dig, volt switch, attract, brine, stealth rock, grass knot, cut, strength, defog, and rock smash. Actually, I've been going for a while, so I may call it here. Let me save. Well, right now, my strongest Mon is Blissey, and I don't think she'd be a good physical attacker. So let me switch over to this screen. I'm just gonna plug these because, it's, like I said, I'm about to... So I do have Discord, and I do have a Twitter where Discord I normally post, and I have a section where I post when I'm going to go live. Tomorrow morning, I am not playing Pokemon, I will be playing Three Hopes, Fire Emblem Three Hopes. Oh, thank you, Kara. And thank you. So, tomorrow I will be playing Three Hopes, like I said. I may just get through the prologue and then stop. And it will be 10 a.m., I guess, Central Time. I am not good with time zones, but I will post it in the Discord. What time I'll be starting the stream. But thank y'all for coming in. Thank y'all for staying with me. And hopefully next week we can get good and defeat Maylene. Or else she may wipe out my entire team. But thank y'all very much, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye-bye.